I just paused it. Oh boy, we can't do anything really. Okay, this intro is cool. It starts with this kick-ass tom fill come in. Weird, crazy tape analog voices. Starting to feature the 7-string guitar, which is kind of why this song sounds so heavy and muddy, low. It's got that extra B string. Big and powerful, like just sludge metal, almost. Kind of a whisper and a regular distorted voice. Like someone talking to you on the telephone. Chris used this huge bass drum on these downbeats right here. Cool Joel, like Mellotron sliding up in pitch to where it's like out of tune. Like a spirit rising. It's like thinking like cellos, but guitars. And then you hear like, it's like someone talking to me on the phone in the background, kind of. And then it's the operator. Then you crept in my back door. Rush nod, there's a little Tom Sawyer in there. The Moog synth. Back to the top. Those weird noises, those are just like random tape delay aftermath effect from the tape delay machine. Like breathing into a 50s Silvertone mic, super lo-fi, 1 kHz. It's about intrusion. There's like an intruder in your house. It's like the biggest thing I'm scared of. I think a lot of people have the same fear. Someone in your domain that's not supposed to be there. I'm scratching that Trent Reznor itch a little bit on this one. There's definitely some Deftones sort of vibe going on also. Love the Deftones. That'll be nice live, just big. Can see lights. A lot of times when you hear these finished productions, I'm already imagining like the live version. Right there, I'm just randomly talking. We kept some of that stuff for ambience. So it's very minor, then it resolves to a major right there. King Crimson meets Meshuggah kind of vibe. A lot of discord and wrong notes that are right. And the drums are kick-ass. Andy's like slaying these octobons. One last big chorus. Slow tempo really works on this. We kept it the original tempo as the demo. I'm saying I gotta go take my dogs for a walk or something right there. Just can't get enough of that Moog note. And then we go back to the very top of the song. Cool discordal, I love discord guitar. Sounds like knife stabs. this kind of emulation. Flat 5. Resolve. Flat 5. It's just like there's everything wrong with this song. Everything is just wrong. Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? That's what I'm saying in the background. Almost like it's like your worst nightmare, you just like is on the other line, you know, kind of vibe. It just ends like, I don't even know where the downbeat is right here. It's great. I'm doing like a long scream. Like 15 second scream. You can hear that tape delay on the end.